This how Toosii be wearing his hats, just like this. What size is this hat? Damn, I ain't even peep. His hat, big as hell though. Nah, but with the braids, I had to get a bigger size though, because these braids be going crazy, man. But this how Toosii be wearing his hats though. Speaking of Toosii, man, we got Toosii, the homie, man. He dropped a new song a week ago called Dark Fights, man, the official video. I don't really listen to Toosii on some, like, everyday type of tape. He's definitely on my Apple Music, though. He's definitely in my playlist, you feel me? But I don't really bump him on a, like, everyday type of timing, you feel me? But he's very, very consistent, though. Like, this nigga drop music, like, mostly, like, every single day, every other day, every week, you feel me? Like, very, very consistent. Hopefully, he could keep this up, even though when he get that superstar level. You know, like, Toosii, like, I told y'all last time, like, he's up there, but he didn't blow up just yet, you feel me? Like, he's definitely up there making money, you feel me? Feeling his family, himself, but, like, he didn't blow up just yet. A lot of people still don't know who he is. A lot of people still don't bump him. But, like, this nigga got that. He's from New York, but he's also from South Carolina, I think. You feel me? And it's crazy. He got that mixture of, like, New York sound and that South Carolina sound, you know what I mean? But let's dive into this, man. Dark Fight. I think my favorite song for Toosii is Right Now, bro. Like, that song is definitely hard, man. I need it right now. That song is hard. But let's dive into this, man. The song is called Dark Fights, man. Toosii. We're about to see what's going on with this, bro. A lot of his songs is not on, like, Apple Music and stuff like that. You feel me? But let's see what's going on. Guns, and then he said I'm gonna give niggas tickets for this heat game. That was hard, bro. That was tough right there. Life hasn't, like, real talk though, bro. I felt that. Okay, I felt that for real.
I'm only trying to be in the game for a while.
So let me go back a little bit. That part was, I need to hear that part again.
I'm a nigga, I'm trying to get a nigga repo. But life ain't been the same in a while. I'm only trying to be in the game for a while. So my mama, I was getting in the
ring. What he mean he trying to only be in the game for a while? He not thinking about longevity. Like, Toosii, what, like, 19, 20 years old? What he mean? He only tried to be in the game for a while, bro. Hey, you got hella years left in you, bro. If you don't just keep dropping music, bro, like, I don't think kids, nah, I'm not even gonna say kids, but, like, people his age that's doing music now realize, like, bro, you got it good, bro, especially in the time period we're in now with technology and stuff like that, bro. Like, bro, you got it good, bro. You got social media, bro. Like, niggas could get rich like this. Niggas could have fame, clout, whatever they want to say, like this, bro. Feel me? So if Toosii continue this momentum that he's in now with dropping music consistently, you feel me? I'm not going to say drop albums every single month because that's not, come on, man. You got to work. Yes, you're working harder, but work smarter, you feel me? I don't think dropping an album or, like, you feel me? But, like, if you dropping music like this, like, every single time, dropping it on YouTube, dropping it on SoundCloud, you feel me, like that, bro. That momentum, you feel me? Niggas gonna be like, yo, Toosii, we want an album now. And then probably take a few months, you know, just focus on that album. And then you drop that album, make that album a solid project. And, bro, you running this. You feel me? Like, At that part, I don't get it. You feel me? I don't get when you say you're going to be in the game for a while. Maybe I'm tripping. Maybe I'm thinking about it too deep. Who knows? But, yeah, niggas got it good nowadays, man. Rest in peace to his boy, too. He named his boy after his dog.
Nothing equal, long live nigga. I'm trying to get a nigga repo. But life ain't been the same in a while. I'm only trying to be in the game for a while. So my mama, I was getting into real estate. I did some lame shit, Rick Vaughn, I'm in real estate.
He said, I told my mom I was going to get into real estate. I did some lame-ish. Rip Vaughn, now I'm in the real estate. What did he do that was lame, though? Like, rest in peace, King Vaughn. You feel me? But what did he do to King Vaughn that was so lame, though? You know what I mean?
I'm 20 and I fuck up, but I hate when people try to be a preacher. And then if he say experience, the biggest teacher,
damn, bro. He said, I'm only 20. He said, I know I be messing up, you feel me? But then Nipsey say experience is the best teacher. That's no, he said, I'm only 20. I know I effed up, but I hate when people try to be a preacher. A lot of, yo, that's facts, bro. Like, son, people be getting advice. People be trying to, you know, speak that real, but don't even take their own advice sometimes. Or don't even practice what they preach too, you feel me? But like he said, well, like Nipsey said, man, rest in peace, King Nipsey. Nipsey said, experience is the best teacher. You feel me? Like, you gotta go through life to understand certain things. You feel me? Like, you're not gonna know what's right or what's wrong if you don't do certain things in life. You feel me? Like, honestly, bro, that's why experience is definitely the best teacher, man. Because the things you go through, you feel me? The things that you, you know, on an everyday basis that you go through, you go learn from it. You know what I mean? You're not gonna make that same mistake twice. You feel me? Like, if you're making that same mistake twice, you're not learning. You feel me? It's just like, at this point, it's not even a mistake. You feel me? You just want to do it. You know what I mean? Like, come on now. But yeah, that line right there, experience is the best teacher, y'all. That's true. That's facts. OD, man.
I'm a devil with my tongue. I said what I mean, I have pain, that's a sign. Six on the wish list, six for Christmas. Tell me, do you love her? Cause baby, me too, mad black, I'm a baby in the dark night. Only all you're in it, been a dark fight. No, you don't see what I see. My granny been praying for me. I sleep with that cane when I sleep. Know my mama pray that I'm okay when I sleep. I know shorty praying I'm okay when I creep. Cause I slide in the heat, babe.
Damn, Toosii, what the fuck, bro? What Toosii been? Like, this dude look like he been through a lot, bro. Like, god dang, he talking about he got to dust it off, bro. He
got lit on my wall, got to dust it off. Cause my brothers ain't my brothers, but he still saying he game. No, I ain't perfect, but I mean what I mean. And you can't judge me, you ain't seen what I see. No, you ain't with me, you ain't dream what I dream. Get a shirt off my back and in return, I don't get shit that I ain't talking to win. Black, I spin a bit for me. Tell you that's my twin to me. We ain't fall out of bone, don't show no you, my bro. We ain't no enemy. It was raining outside. I'm a devil with my tongue. I said what I mean. I got pain, that's a sign. Six for the wish list, six for Christmas. Tell me, do you know? Cause baby, me too, matte black. Gonna put baby in a dark night. Only all you needed, been a dark fight.
Song, no cap. I like this. You feel me? This was alright. Oh, I get that line now. You feel me? When he said, "I'm a devil with my tongue. I don't say what I mean. I got pain in my heart, bro. I just damn, that just hit hard, bro. I was thinking about something else when he said that, bro. No cap. But now I understand what he mean now. You feel me? I'm a devil with my tongue. I don't say what I mean. I got pain in my heart. You feel me? He been through a lot, so it's like." Some things that he say, he don't really mean it, you feel me? Just like off like the pain and off anger, I guess, you feel me? But at this, I don't know. I'm just talking, but I do understand what he meant, though, for real, though. That's crazy, bro. That's crazy. Didn't Nipsey say experience is the best teacher, man? Facts, bro. He said, you can't judge me. You ain't seen what I seen. You ain't with me. You don't see what I dream. That shit hard, bro. Damn, Toosii. But I still don't mean what he said. He did some lame shit to King Von. Like, I don't get that part, bro. Y'all let me know in the comments what he meant by that, man. But, no, I ain't perfect, but I mean what I mean. Nah, this song is hard. No cap, this song is hard, man. Y'all let me know your thoughts about it in the comment section down below, man. If you enjoyed this, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'm out of here. Peace.